What's up, and welcome to this week's episode of Banshee Boat. This episode's all about how to plane your boat. It's going to be a great episode, so stay tuned.
Woo! Banshee boating, baby!
Are you good?
Close.
Banshee Boat for everything boating.
These maneuvers could be dangerous if not operating the boat properly. Do so at your own risk. Make sure to always have boating safety equipment, pleasure craft license on board, and always wear your PFD. Be conscious of those around you. Respect the shared waterway. Remember, never drink alcohol on boat. Always play safe on the water.
What's up? Welcome to today's video, getting your boat on plane. Leave a comment right down there below. Hope you had a great week. It's Friday, 7 p.m. We're going to release a new video every single Friday at 7 p.m. 7 p.m. Mountain Time, 9 p.m. Eastern Time. Let's get right into it. If you don't know what boat plane is, it basically means when your boat gets up nice and high out of the water, the least amount of surface area is touching your boat, and you're just flying nice and smooth, nice and evenly, and it's a great ride. That's what getting your boat on plane. And your bow is down. Your bow comes down and you're just flying. That's what it's like to be on plane. And the easiest way to get on plane, without a doubt, is get more speed and hammer the throttle. The easiest way to get on plane, because physics allow the boat to eventually get on plane no matter what. This is what it looks like right here when your motor's trimmed all the way up and you hammer on the throttle. Eventually, the bow is gonna lift up. It's gonna lift up at first. Because of that angle, the propeller pushes the bow right up. But once you get enough speed, even if the propeller's that high, the bow's still gonna come down and you're still gonna get on plane. So if you're having any problems getting on plane at this point, you should look at getting a hydrofoil. As long as you know there's no debris underneath the water, rocks, logs, anything like that, you're gonna trim your motor all the way down, and when you start to hit your maximum speed and you're already on plane, then you can actually trim your motor up. You're actually going to increase your speed a little tiny bit, because you're gonna reduce a little bit of the leg drag, and you can actually hear when it stops making a difference with the cavitation on your propeller.
Arr, fancy seeing a beautiful lass like you here on a ship like this. What about a little pirate joke? How much does it cost for a pirate to get his ears pierced? The Buccaneer! Hey, don't go anywhere, my lads. Don't go anywhere.
How do you get your boat on plane? Recap, you hammer the throttle. Eventually, the front end's gonna come down anyways. People will argue about this day and night, but eventually, with enough speed, just make sure you're driving along and make sure there's nothing in front of you that you're gonna hit. And when your bow goes up, before long, you just keep hammering it and your bow will go down.
Just like how we can see in this example right here, you introduce more speed to the equation and you're instantly on plane. Doesn't really matter what the trim setting's at. Eventually, once you get going fast enough, you're gonna be on plane. See this great example up on plane, and it just drops off as soon as you cut the throttle back a little bit.
Just like in this great example right here, she starts off nice and slow, she takes it into the bunny hops, on and off the throttle, and then once you get to a certain speed, it just smooths right out, press the throttle down, and you're on plane.
I'm going to spend all my money on a big, huge boat.
Hey,
daddy.
Now this shot is just 0 to 100, full throttle. And the boat, as you can see, like it skips a bit, but once she gets her speed, on plane, smooth as can be.
All the crazy stuff we do to get videos for Banshee Boat. Holy Christ. Ah. So, if you enjoyed the video, check out one of the Amazon links below because there's everything there. Everything for boats, and even if you don't even buy something for boats, helps our channel out a little bit. And then we can make more awesome videos. So, make sure you subscribe right down there. And that really lets us know that you care. Oh my God. You know, you got a Johnson or an Evinrude or even a Mercury. I'm a fan of any kind of boat engine. So make sure you subscribe right down there. We're gonna talk about boats, boat engines, and just really awesome stuff. Pretty much from now until the end of time.
We're gonna do some great stuff. We're gonna do some drone shots, new lakes. We are only striving to get 4K shots. I'm gonna try and get the best sound and the best video in every single video to come and make it better and better every single video that I make. So hopefully you subscribe right down there because every video that comes out, you are gonna be happy with.
Has anyone seen my plug anywhere?
Woo! Banshee boating, baby!
Check out one of these other fantastic videos. You won't be disappointed.